draw njalo ngelviki lapho khona labasihlanu bayawina munya wakhona owina i trolley dash bese labane bakhona sebawina ke emakhulu lasihlanu emalangeni langena nje kuhamba imali wabo sinabo ke nalabo ke labatabe bakhona bawinile kule viki naloyo lotabe mhlambe aphusha i trolley yakhe alwa nesikhathi esteki kuye nalona lesihlanu. So kume ngicinziswane lekhona ngileyo lesingathi mhlambe emakhasimende ethu ayikhuthalele impela siyajabula kakhulu lokuthi ngekuthi anga 100 emalangeni uDikhanza zokugcwalisa i-trolley esitolo ngemzuzu nje bese sekwenta ukuthi mhlambe nawe ikhisimusi wakho angaba ngilo wehlukile ngaleyo ndlela. Labo labathenga ke i-airtime nawe wena bo sengacala siyakukhuthatha kakhulu usebenzise hamba imali nawe uthenga i-airtime kusuka nje kuthena emalangeni kuya eduli noma ngabe uthenga ama-bundles noma ngabe mhlawumbe uthenga nje i-airtime nje yona ingiyo lapho uyakhona nawe ukuthi ube sethubele ukuthi njalo ngeliviki ungabe uwina i-airtime noma-ke ema-data 100 ama-MBs e-data kulo mncintiswane wa-MoMoTel. So siyachubeka njalo nje sibheke enhla ukuthi nangu December sokukhona sekuya ngekuthi ngekuphela loko sesakeni lethu kodwa ema prices lamakhulu solo wona akhona lapho sikhuthatha khona labasebenzisa hamba imali nalabo labasengacala ukuthi siyabakhuthatha ukuthi sicela abasale bacala bangaze bangene ukhanze ukuthi imincintiswano seyiphelile phela ngoba nakuphela umnyaka kuphela konke sicala lokusha sicala lekhasi lelisha. Ngicabanga ukuthi umlaleli kumkhumbuta ngamkhumbuta lama promotions size sifike lapho mhlawumbe.
Siyabonga kakhulu Nkosi Nay.
Siyabonga kakhulu Nkosi. Nje kuba bengishito umlaleli kwe ukuthi thina siyinkampani sibuke ukuthi kuyindlo lenhle kwe ukuthi kule nyanga ya November sitame ukukhumbutana kwe ukuthi sidiphephisa kanjani. Isibuke itimo letendeka kula ngephandle siyabona kwekuthi akhona la mathabela ngodi lagatsile kwekuthi athole leyo mthuba kwekuthi atame kumbe kuthola imali yawo emacustomer ethu ngalokungasiko nawuvula momo siyakhumbutana kwekuthi bakunika iphini lesikhiya sekwekuthi uphephise le wallet yakho ngoba spatch lesi kuba inombolo yethu sihlanu. Siyawakhumbula ama-customer ukuthi siyacela kuyokuthi angayisharishi leyo pin yakhe yedwa. Awutsheli umfana nakho yinini yakho nje le pin. Siyendele wena kuyokuthi udiphephise nawo. Nase ucala unika umuntu kuphepha kwaleso spatchi bese akusa sabi ngilokugculisekako kuyokuthi siphephe. So ukhanza kuyokuthi sebayakhona kungena kule spatchi sakho bakhokha leyo mali. Siyacela ukuthi i-pin yabo bayigcine iphephile. Sakhuluma evini leliphelile lokunye ngenza baye ma message la fake lokusho ukuthi umgunyati wema message aka kwenze ukuthi bo e-wallet. Batawusendela nawuthi uthengisa indlo kumbe ngiyabuka lapha ku social media bo Facebook. Bese kubenda ngasibabhadala uthole i-wallet ithi uthole 4000 kumbe 5000 bese sebayashaya bathi hey kwendeke inkinga la ngicela mana ungijikisele leyo mali leyo utail mobile money lapho kuna 4000 longenile ngicela ukuthi ungijikisele noma sengi 3000 lo 1000 wakho ujabule na ukuthi ngathola 1000 thathe uthi ngite mobile money mina una imali ekhona ikhona gijima ifaka mobile wallet futhi okunikele into bese uyikhokha le wallet vele uyifake umsendele leyo muntu nawe unayo la spatchini sakho sa mobile money uvele umsendele nawuzothi uyikhokha i wallet ayisaphuma hawo kwende njani kude imali kanti bekungi fake leyo i wallet. Siyacela kuye ukuthi nakwendeka kanjalo abantu bangajaki kuye ukuthi bajikisele abantu futhi imali bakuhlolisise lokho bangaya emaphoyiseni noma ku-MTN lodwa amhlolele. Phinde kube nalenye i-SMS lengiyo umgunyati i-fake. Batawusenda le-SMS isho ukuthi sowuthole imali lengaka 2000. you've received 2,000 from Mtolis Lamini. Nainge manje le message kungena licingo isibathethe abashaya ishala amaphoyisenzi manje uyebelani le mali uyimukelelani le mali ngale ndlela engamuzi jikisale manje jikisale mali uthi wena hey angati lutho buka buka kude message lekhona lapho jikisale mali jikisale mali hawu ngesiso wethu asovalele amaphoyisa kumbe yethu jikise imali kanzo jikisale yakho imali kude imali lengenile iSMS nje leyo kude ukuthi kumbe le SMS ngile imali batakhele nje bakusendela siyacela ukuthi ama customer nakwendeka lokho umntathe dubuse uduku kuduke imali yakhe kube bethe kutatatela usho ukuthi womva nami noma ngabe ungogo imali mina ngedwa la ekhaya ngicela ukuthi ngilule kunyawo ngiye lapha ka MTN noma ophoyiseni bawungibukela abantu abeze sebayajikisela udamva lo mfungale utawufakela le pressure athi jikise nya ngifuna nyalo uchubeke ume lapho utawubona utawubezokhatha le icingo bese soyaduka ubona lapho ke ukuthi vele bekafuna ukuguluka leyo mvuloyo siyacela kuye ukuthi nakwe imali kube bethe kutatatela uthi uyajika sendlule lapho sikhulume ngokuthi nyalo kahamba imali uyakhona ukuthi imali yakho ikhokhe ku ATM nakulesi ATM withdrawal ungayi ku agent lo ohlala lapha ngwaqinile sibatele noma esitolo uthi star 007 star 4 ungena phakathi ku banking ungena 3 get cash uye ku 1 wakhe i ATM i one time pin lokusho ukuthi i pin yesikhashana leta kwenda ukuthi uhambe yokhokha ehamba imali lapha leyo pin yesikhashana ayifani nalena yakho ya mobile money kepha uyitholana sowuchafatela yakho mobile money bese seyiyaphuma imizuzu leng 15 emva kwaloku ya time out lokusho ukuthi ayisasebenzi uyakhona ukukhokha hamba imali laba kwenta kokuye ukuthi bavame ukusebenzisa lesimo nje sesikhona nyalo la veni sendlala yimini COVID bathi bowugadze imali ye COVID la ivame kuba ngi 700 kunenkinga la le mali ngeke ingene unamalini ka mobile money usho wena ukuthi ngina 500 noma ngina 1000 bathi kunenkinga vele ngingakho ngangena imali chafata star 007 star 4 star 3 star 1 faka ipin yakho hash bese unganginiki le pin yakho kunele nombolo le tawuvela lapho into khona ukusida kanze somnika le one time pin hawu ngekuthi nawe uyatatatela uvalele imali ukwenze lokho hamba thatha one time pin so nayi nombolo yakho so nayi pin aye ATM afike akhokhe imali siyacela ukuthi nakwenteka lokho umuntu wakwentisa le todi into longadiva kukhuluma ngekuthi chafata in chafata in uthi ngicela kuyaka MTN lodude nami uma ngabe ukhona noma uthi uyemaphoyiseni noma uthole agent naba lesibabekile la labakusitako bayati bona siyadama kubafundzisa bahambe bakusite kuze ukuthi wena ungadatateli ukuthi nayi imali taze ingiluze la ngeke uluze imali tawulahlekelwa ngile yakho lonayo lesinye isikhathi utawukhanza kokuthi kumbe bohambile kumbe noma usedolobheni angathi bakubona njani kumbe na ukuphi isikhathi esiningi noma kumbe lemakhaya so nemali la ku mobile money yakho noma soyifakile noma kwendekani kuyendeka nje uthole licingo likushayile lithi kunenkinga ye network la kunemali loyigadze nomali loyitholile usho wena ukuthi yebo kanjalo le mali ngeke ukukhona kuyikhokha ingene kabi ayikangeni kahle kuze ukuthi into khona kuphuma chafata kanje uchafatele bese sokunika le nomboy kanti sobanika le one time pin same njengalangihla njengoba ngishito nasobanikile le one time pin bahambe bakhokhe imali siyacela kwe ukuthi uma ngabe kunemulo lakushayela noma ngabe uthiwa ka MTN ngeke akutshele ukuthi chafata abani egcinweni chafata abani isikhathi lesiningi labantu basebenzisa ema private number kumbe naletinye inombolo lokwenta ukuthi kube likhundo ukuthi batholakale letotgila mkhuba lesinye isikhathi basebenzisa inombolo MTN limited butos ngoba mina ngake ngashaya inombolo lethi 76 ya MTN asiyitholi njalo nimtholi njalo ngoba niyamade isikhathi lesiningi lethi number abantu abasebenzisako akusito tabo lokwendekako kuyokuthi sesinavela nyalo yonke uma uthenga inombolo kumele uyiregister. Ngilethi ID yami, ngilethe ukuthi mina ngihlala kuphi, konke kwami. Lokwendekako kuyokuthi batawuhamba kumbe la dolobheni. Afike umuntu uthi usethambela lapha athi yati lana ngikhohle iID yami noma ngibuye eSouth Africa manje ngiyefika ngiyekhaya. Tinfo tami bangikhuthuzile ngikubone. Ngifuna ukwashayela ekhaya ngicela ngithenge iSIM card la. Nang 200 ngidakubhadala dotsenge i-drink. Ngifuna nje iSIM card. Hamba uthathe iID yakho uthathe tonke tinfo takho. Umregister iSIM card umnikele iSIM card le. Awumati lo muntu iregistwe ngawe so uthole 200 wena bakunikele i-drink. Nginathi tinombolo la bakubita ngekwakuthile limi bathi tiyalima kuleti leti limako letho uyati-ke nakulima kusho ukuthi ukuthamba embili leto tinombolo letho kutawube sekutinhlanyelo la ngemuva le tinombolo leto ngileti leti shayakho beti tawushaya takushayela kuthi yenda ini yenda ini yenda ini uyabo bese-ke soyenda ngileto tinombolo leto futhi leti leti tawushayela abantu ukuthi sishaya lana unemsebenti la faka imali lengaka kunayinombolo naye ngilethe inombolo leto. Nase sithine sesifuna umnikati wakhona bemthetho basibuta ukuthi inombolo lengithi yabani siyasho thine sithi ho uyamxolisa. Thatha umxolisi bahamba naye bayombuta e-police station bambuta emxolisi bambuta emxolisi. Khanzakale vesi umxolisi akati wahlangana naye lo mvu edolobheni. Kucela kuma customer kuye ukuthi inombolo loyibhalisako lokutawendeka kuleyo nombolo itawudala licala itawendaka konke lokho kubuya kuwe you are responsible kuthi kwendekani wayibhalisela umzali wayibhalisela abali le nombolo mayibhaliswe ngawe konke lokutawendeka kuleyo nombolo kubuya kuwe siyacela ukuthi ama-customer ethu angeva bantu bakhuluma ngekokuthi banenkinga ngicela bababhalisele inombolo bangabathi ungakwenti lokho utatifaka enkingeni ukhanze kwekokuthi sowuphambana nemithetho impilo yakho bese seyiyonakala naloko kwekuthi-ke nasebashayile-ke kuthi yena inifake inombolo abafake enombolweni yabo le mali anise bakushayele ngale nombolo le lengiyibhalise ngema-details alomunye abafake benza the same thing nakhona babone umuntu la dolobheni athi ngikhohle i-ID yami bafuna ungikhokhela mobile money ngicela mane ngifake nangu-mobile money la nombolweni yakho ngabe sengikupha i-drink. Basuke lapho bakuluga umuntu ukuthi ufuna umsebenzi afake imali 4,000 faka nayinombolo naye batholele omunye umuntu futhi la edolobheni bayifake kuyile nombolo le nombolo leshayile ama-details la ma-details lo mfulu wama-details akamati lo muntu umbhathe 200 le nombolo leta ungena le mali inyalo lomlosodoja kelele ukuthi abafake kuye le imali uthola umuntu lapha edolobheni acela ukuthi bafake kuye mobile money angisina mobile money ukhokha that's your khokha nang 4,000 ndabe sengupha 100 drink angithi umkhokhele umnike imali yakhe sojabulile nge drink le mali ingene lakho awumadi lo muntu kude kwakhe lokwade kakho sine naso silandzelela sitawulandzelela le nombolo leshayile phinde silandzele la ingene khona sikhanze ukuthi akwadiwa kepha nalabantu ababili ababathathi khanza basenkingeni siyacela ukuthi ama-customer ethu ayikele siyathi simaswati siyasidala ema-detail ID yakho imcoka kakhulu ungavumeli ukuthi umuntu abhalise inombolo nge-ID yakho siyacela ukuthi umuntu longamati ungavumeli ukuthi afake imali longayazi ukuthi ibuyaphi la kuwe bese soyakhona ngoba lokho nawe udakukhanza ukuthi sokusenkingeni sichubeke futhi sifundise ama-customer ikakhulukati kuma-agents ethu kulesikhathi lesi se-festive kubhizi kakhulu kuyatatatelwa abantu banemali inini ukhanze ukuthi esijalete imali siyacela ukuthi nabasita babuke kakhulu imali mbumbulu nakulesi sithi ma-fake i-fake money seyiningi kakhulu siyacela kuyo ukuthi batame kuyibuka leyo isikhathi lesiningi bafuna abanayo bafuna kuyiwasha nabayiwasha bafuna kakhulu la kuma-agents kumelula kunike esitolo angisibetele emshini isikhathi esiningi kanti sesibafundisile thina ukuthi imali bayibuka kanjani sicela ukuthi basebenzise indlela sibafundise ngayo kuthi imali bayihlula njani kuthi ingiyo bakugadze lokho phinde bagadze na imali lokhanza kuthi ingcolile ine ink leyo imali leyo yesikhasile kunenge leyo imali itholakale ukhanza kuthi ku bidlite kumbe lawo ma ATM mshini ngabe seseyacitheka leyo imali leyo sicela ukuthi bayibuke naleyo imali leyo ngoba bese ayisasebenti leyo imali lengcolile sendlule futhi sikhumbutane kuma customer ukuthi siyacela basibambise linye info le bebhetela lokho ukuthi kube neganga ngilokho ukuthi ima customer ethu now ema agents bese ayafuna kwephula lomthetho wahamba imali siyathi ukuthi kuhamba imali now uyo wenda leyo transaction uyokhipha noma uyofaka hamba imali kumele kube ukuthi uphathe ID yakho matisa wakho phenze uphathe nobuso bakho awushiyi ubuso bakho ekhaya lokusho ukuthi kuta wena la ufike wenda leyo transaction kude i-transaction ya mobile money lokumele ukuthi yendeke kude i-ID i-ID kumele bayibuke bayiverify asiyiverify i-ID ngekuyibita ukuthi ngiyayati 74 awiverify i-ID verify agent ayiphathe ayibuke achafata buthi vele le nombolo le isho mbamba ukuthi ukhipha withdraw imali kumxolisi Dlamini kudzingakala i-ID yonke i-transaction siyacela ukuthi basibambise lapho kunalomthetho leyo lomunye umthetho unangi lesithi ma umthetho lesigadza ukuthi kunendeki ema direct deposits ema direct deposits ngilokho ukuthi ufakele imali umvlongeko imbi kwakho imali ayindizi ukuthi isuka la indizi iyohlala enhlangano isuka ku agent nawo uyofaka imali bayifaka la cingweni lakho kumele ufuna kubathumelele ekhaya imali kumele isuke ku agent ite la kuwe customer lo lwambi kwalo agent bese sekuba nguwe lothatha imali uyithumelela enhlangano uyithumelela kalavumisa uyithumelela kuphepho akusiko emthethweni lokuthi ema agents labantu besebenzisana nabo bafake imali bafakele customer longekho embe kwawo siyacela ukukhumbutana kuma customer ethu asibambise siyacela kuma agents ethu nawo asibambise siyadama kufundisana ikhona imithetho neliswati likhona lelibekiwe kulabenda kanjalo bayati bona kukhumbutana ukuthi sicela ukuthi kwendike kanjalo basithe umfilo sembi kwabo lophethe ID awumsithi umlongeke embi kwakho longakaphathe ID sengigcina kumbe kungaba kuyindzaba yayo ukuthi uma ngabe kumbe sewukhohliwe iPIN yakho noma ufuna kuyishintsha uyakhona kuyitshintshela iPIN yakho sesithi ufuna kuyishintsha uthi *007*8 bese soyangena lapha *8 lapho kunama account yakhona kubuka ibalance yakho uyakhona ukuthi ushintshe iPIN yakho kunengilokwendako lapho uma ngabe kumbe soyikhohliwe awusathi ngoba ngeke ukhona ukungena kuma account ungayathi uyakhona ukuthi uye ku agent noma ka MTN lo agent ngiyelesi mbekile lapha ngoba sisebenzisana naye samfundisa utaku verify ukuthi nguwe mbamba yini nasaku verifyile ukuthi nguwe mbamba yini so uyakhona ukushaka 922 ukuthi bakusite ushintshe iPIN sinayo futhi ne self pin reset lo ukuthi utendele wena ukuthi ufuna ukuthi uma ngabe soyikhohliwe iPIN wenda kanjani cabanga ukuthi evini elitako ngita ugcila kakhulu lapho kwekuthi manje wenda kanjani kubhalisa kumbe lokunye sike sabona kwekuthi labanye ema customer kumbe abhalise inombolo so ukhohliwe na usefika vela kumbe bekabhalise kumbe inombolo etinise taba kuphi kuphi tiyasebenza se what code dawukhanza kwekuthi leto tinombolo tiyaganga kumbe kwendlakalani na un customer uyakhona kwekuthi utihlole ukuthi manje mbambambamba ngabhalisa ngakho inombolo uyakhona kushaya *1212 noma ke *1212 ngisho kanjalo ungene lapho utawukhona kufaka i-ID yakho bese ke lapho sekuvetela tonke inombolo lekuphaswa leyo ID yakho nakutawende kukhanze kwe ukuthi kunedi nombolo ilonga tat noma kumbe awusathuni leto number le password le ID yakho uyakhona kuye ukuthi ushayele ka 922 noma ka MTN.23 lawo ucele ukuthi ngicelani ngi ibulalele na inombolo nayo siterminate leyo nombolo ingapi ngepass kwakho lokho kutawenza ukuthi ama customer aphephe kube nesiqiniseko sokuthi tonke inombolo elibhalise ku ID yakhe dakhe vele uyadathi nekwe ukuthi tikuphi sibonge kakhulu
siyabonga kakhulu mlaleli siyabonga ngikona ngoza mina umntwana
bota
ingabe kuthi momo phela yambela na mobile money yamavuzo
mobile money hamba mali momo pay usho ukuthi momo ngilohamba mali ngilothola ngimobile money momo pay so ungetele ukuphay legcineni lokusho ukuthi so badala ngahamba imali ngathi momo pay uma ngabe nje thine nawe sikwenetana sengisendela imali ngakubadala ngimomo pay lo sengikubadela ngani ngahamba imali fike filling station ngiyetha lapha ngibadala ngahamba imali ngimomo pay lo nabo make balapha bathengisa ama veggie bangithengisa bangithengisela ngithatha hamba imali ngiyabhadala ngimomo pay
lo uyaphilelwa nesikhathi lokho nangaba ngisakusebenzisi very often mavuzo
phela isikhathi kanjani
uthi nje kuthi ngathiwa akusasebenzi kwi-account na
yi-account
iyaphilelwa nseyiyavala
kuthi ibe dormant ngeke ihlale ingabi dormant i-account i-account la ungayisebenzisi iyaba dormant akhona nje kulamalanga ukhanze kuye ukuthi bese seyiyavaleka awusolo ungayisebenzisi ingekho active ngoba kumele kube ngayo kusebenza kwayo kuze kuthi ibe active ikhona nje kulamalanga umlangeni nje wayati kakhulu bebawavala nje babuka abaklina la kumbe yena ngidlala kakhulu ukuthi bawenze njalo ama account
siyabonga kakhulu kona kungilolunye evileti yakho ufuna ni taxis leyo kungcono ukuthi la mhlasi vele si ngoba nasi sithathe kepha ngiyacela inkosi usikhumbude ngemncintiswano lekhona
sesita ucala nje ucela basesiteki ukuthi baphindze bavakashele edolobheni ngayele stand lapho khona sitabe sine trolley dash yethu number 14 le sitabe simenta kuse easy buy khona lapho esiteki sike sayenda ngaphambilini ngoba bengisho ukuthi ehlelweni beka ngithen la trolley dashes kodwa ukuthi nasekwenti umsebenzi asayakhula aya ku 20 so sesiyabavakashela ke sesiyobavalelisa basesiteki ukuthi sibonge kakhulu siyacela ukuthi bede ngoba uyawukhanzeka ukuthi kula ma-trolley dishes mina ngileminye imihlomelo lephathwako lapho khona labo la othokhanza ukuthi bathenga i-airtime ngahamba imali baphinze bayawina ngaleso sikhathi labanye futhi bemihlomelo leminye la tabe ikhona ngalelo la batabe bakhona umsebenzi ucala nga 11 ekuseni siyawucela ukuthi baphelele siyabacela ukuthi labo labasathenga labathenga bona kusasa lase batawungena ku-drawer next week kuthi siyabacela kakhulu ukuthi nabo bachubeke bacele ukubhadala ngahamba imali nababhadala ngahamba imali ke bataba sethubende ukuthi nawo bawine i-trolley dash loba angekho ekucaleni siyamkhumbula ukuthi athumele umlayeto lothi momo 10 ku 7000 noma hala lo mlayeto siyacela ukuthi uthumele ukuze ukuthi ube sethubende ukuthi uwine lenshasha imoto kulo December i-Nissan NP200 siyakukhuthaza ukuthi njalo utikhumbude ukuthi mhlambe uthumele 200 emalangeni kulabo mhlambe loba athandzako noma loba khethile kuze ukuthi ube sethubende ukuthi uwine kulomncintiswano siyabonga kakhulu sidawuchubeka siphinze sibambisane ngekhamba kwemalanga
siyabonga nkosi Dlamini salomvalelisa nkosi umlaleli
awu simfisela leviki kanye nempela sonto lenhle umlaleli siyaphinze sikhulumisane ngabo kuma kwenkosi ngalwesithathu
siyabonga kakhulu nkosi Ncane
ngenxa yesikhathi ngiyacela ukuthi umlaleli aphinze ahlangane nathi evini lelitako start khulumisa indzaba tabo pin reset sitkhulumise netindzaba tema account ukuthi senza kanjani ukuthi ihlale iactive ingabe seyiba dormant lokho ukuthi ivaleke sitabe sitkhulumise le tindzaba nekusho kuma customer kuyokuthi siyacela ukuthi baphephe kule festive babuke kakhulu bantu laba abashayelako bangajustliswa kuyokuthi kunemali labatayitfola babe bangakendi lutho tawukhanza ukuthi sebayilahlekela bacaphelele kakhulu lokho lokumcwa kakhulu kuyokuthi mobile money yonke i-transactions transaction na uyoyenda kumele ukuthi uphathe i-ID yakho no ID no transaction siyathokoza siyinkampani uma ngabe ma customer ethu aphephile nesipatshi sawo samba manje siphephile sibonge kakhulu kubalaleli ababenathi sethembe ukuthi inkosi nayivumile nasevindle litako sitabe sikanye kanye siyabonga.